working on a serpentine boxwood hedge here in Connecticut, doing thinning for increased plant health to reduce the need to shear. Reduces the chance of blight, so there's more air circulation. Working on a pine tree also. Under this weeping crab apple, the plants are a bit thinner, but we still provide thinning, but with a softer touch. And we also thin the crab apple overhead. And that allows more sunlight to come down to the boxwood below.